No mai, hoki mai. It's time for the main event here at the Trafalgar Centre in downtown Nelson. The MBS Nelson Giants taking on the night and day Otago Nuggets. Friday night hoops in the South NBL. Marnie Lawrence and inside the will look for Jack Andrew, given the success that Big Cal McRae had last week against the Giants. Andrew's off with his first little baby hook.
Yeah, nice rotation on the weak side by the defense.
Greeter, baseline drive, rises up the dunk. Does it count? It does count. Does it count as a dunk? Hi, man. I think Mel O'Connor's about to score offensive interference because Marnie Lawrence had touched the backboard.
Yeah.
Either way, basket counts and an early glimmer of a highlight for Giants fans at the Trafalgar Centre. Pull up jumper. Knox hands it off to Aitchison, who's into the game. Lawrence sees a bit of daylight, goes at Fotu, who gets it to go. Kamani Lawrence will go to the line for one more.
Again, the ball, you see him just getting downhill, sees the gap, takes a bit of contact. Great finish.
Let's make some noise, Nelson.
A big man in a Twizel, who has got even bigger. This Fotu's three drops. Jack Andrew has packed on the muscle, I think, Phil, in his time with the Perth Wildcats.
Yeah,
also
he is.
Grown quite a dashing beard. Here he is handing it off to Lawrence. Back to Aitchison. Fotter hits the floor. Lawrence wants it back. He is taking bodies down low as Kamani Lawrence. Ahead of Knox. Oh, just ripped away from Kobe Langley. Throws it up to himself and the two-handed jam. I just caught my fidget about ready to lose it at Langley if he hadn't have got that dunk to drop. But he did, and the fans love it. And now Kobe Langley is down clutching his ankle, which is a worrying sign for the Nelson Giants with the playoffs looming. And Giants assistant coach and physio are out there helping him off the floor. And it does not look pretty for Kobe Langley. Inwood hands it off to Greeter. But Nort ran a Fotu screen. Back over to Greeter on the wing. Scampers into the arc and drains the baseline. Jay.
See the Giants dropping back into their own sort of zone, 2-3 zone.
Aitchison with a smooth catch and shoot. Can't get it to go. Who comes down without somehow commanding? Lawrence has, and he puts it in for 2 points. Giants getting in each other's way on the rebound.
Yeah, both of them fighting for it.
Three ball in front, feeling it is the Darko Kelly. There's correlation in the stats as well, Phil. That's the 14th free throw that the Giants have taken to just six from the Nuggets. The ball movement from the Nuggets. Darko Kelly again gets the drive, and this time he does finish as well. A little battle forming in that first half between Lawrence and Fotu. Again, he goes and steps through, does Fotu. Wanted a foul, but it didn't come. Greeter just casually steps into a three and tickles the twine. Inwood, great find from McNaught.
Lovely pass. Aston Inwood, just great cut at the right time. Big fella just running down the middle and says, give me the ball. Easiest points of the game for him. And Zdarko Kelly coming up with a steal.
And that is a travel from Darcy Knox. One step too many after the pass fake. Lawrence fakes the dribble handoff. Fires it back to Aitchison. Darko Kelly finds Knox in front of the Giants bench for three. Gets it to go. The Giants find themselves 9 points downfield. 6 minutes, 43 to go. Oh, Greeter looks to drop it off to Fotu. Lawrence read that brilliantly. Fotu says, I have it back. Thanks very much.
Takes it back for the Giants.
Right in there with the traffic up with the left. Sam Fotu. Three ball. Darko Kelly just like that with Greeter's hand in his face. Three ball, Greeter, wing, high, doesn't go. Kamani Lawrence with the rebound. Rebound number 7 for him to go with his 21 points and 2 assists.
Defense.
Darko Kelly, deep three, drains it. Z Darko Kelly, 28 points.
14 on the shot clock.
Dempster, this time, puts the ball on the floor. Fotu, three ball. In and out, and in and out again. Aston Inwood with the rebound. There's Fotu again, and heavy traffic. The whistle called.
Ball had a couple of goes at going in.
We'll be happy to see the end of the number two Otago Nuggets jersey in a few minutes. As he forces, no he doesn't, he commits a foul.
Z Darko Kelly comes up with both.
What's the difference?
Defense. Aitchison under duress. Oh, big screen, illegal one from Aitchison as he clashes into Alex McNaught right in front of referee Melanie O'Connor. Dempster drops it off to Greeda, baseline, fouled. So Greeda will go to the line to shoot two. Second foul on Kamani Lawrence. Misses them both. Who's going to come up with that one? Jack Andrew. Fotu, Dempster, three ball. Back iron, Greeda still chasing after it. But Aitchison comes down with it. And there is a foul called.
Just a reminder, following the game tonight, there is a quick...
I don't remember the last time the Giants have lost more than two, maybe three games at home, let alone...
Play a timeout. But one thing to lose, well, this will be the eighth loss at home, so 2-8 will be the home record.
Alex McNaught.
McNaught gets it to go, and that will be the end of the game. The Otago Nuggets 88, the Nelson Giants 79, so the Nuggets leave Nelson with a win. The eighth team to do so in 2024. It still seems, barring a mathematical miracle or my miscalculation, they will head to the playoffs, the Giants.